How to make a shutdown shortcut in Windows X Vista 7. Create a new shortcut on your desktop. Enter the shutdown command. Adjust the shutdown timer. Type a name for the shortcut. Change the icon. Double-click the shortcut to initiate shutdown. Creating a shutdown shortcut in Windows will allow you to shut down your computer in a single click. Thanks for watching video.